I think pregnancy is a time of joy, but also of some anxiety. And, you know, I knew a little bit more about what to expect this time since it's my second time being pregnant. I think, you know, with that comes knowledge of the risks as well. And I think just COVID has been a general time of uncertainty. So pregnancy is an uncertain time and COVID just adds to that. It was a difficult decision. I'm not going to lie and say that it was easy and that it was, we made the decision immediately. It was something that my husband and I talked a lot about. I think my initial reaction was, well, it hasn't been studied and I'm a scientist, right? I'm a physician, I'm a scientist, I want data. And then as we moved forward and kind of followed the various bodies that I trust as far as the American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists and the Society for Maternal and Fetal Medicine, I think listening to their guidance as far as, well, you know, they came out and said, we actually think that in some cases, there may be benefits that outweigh the risks here. And each woman should have the right to make that decision with the help of her doctor. In addition, you know, vaccines are routinely recommended for pregnant women. We don't give live vaccines in pregnant women, but none of the COVID vaccines that are currently being developed or close to market are live vaccines. So just knowing that, okay, vaccines have a good track record of safety in pregnant women. They're recommended, they're life-saving, they protect the baby after birth. That was another point in favor of the vaccine. It took a lot of careful thought and just, you know, letting the information sink in to say, I think that this is safe. I think this is the right thing to do. I think that, you know, more importantly, I want to minimize my risk that any harm could come to me and my patients. And I want to be there for this child and for my other child. And so this vaccine could be life-saving as well. So I decided to go ahead and get it, even though I was only about 8 weeks long when I got my first dose. And then, of course, got the second dose 3 weeks after that of the Pfizer vaccine. Overall, did fine. And kind of thought, well, this is a little bit of soreness mixed with a feeling of euphoria of knowing that you know, one step forward towards being protected and ending this pandemic. The fear of getting sick is very real, and we know that COVID is more dangerous to pregnant women than it is to women who are not pregnant but with the same other, you know, risk profile. So I think thinking about, you know, the big picture and protecting not only your baby but yourself is important.